in terms of cost of living, Iskandar in short-term goals should install rainwater harvesting system in residential area. This is not as an optional installment, but a fundamental installment. Make this to become the first residential area fitted with rainwater harvesting system wholly. Also, for long-term goals, Iskandar should build a biomass power plant for Nusajaya community. The biomass should be powered and share its shareholder from the Iskandar residents itself. This is not an impossible task, and it's already done by in Sabah, a government-approved biomass. There's already a government-approved biomass in Sabah. The Iskandar work families could act as a shareholder, as well as maintaining the operation. Any excess power generated from the biomass can be sold to energy agency in Johor for profit, or rewarded inside Iskandar as a subsidy, or even used as a price form of incentive. So, what we can conclude from this is reduction of fuel usage and water will give a huge relief to Iskandar's resident pocket money.